again, brilliant. The next person to play is one of the up-and-coming crop of great young players, Finlay Johnstone, who was taught from scratch by Ronnie McShannon. He had a great day yesterday. He was third in the MSR and fourth in the Pembroke, which is fantastic in such a packed field of really good players. He's had the pipes for 8 weeks. His code number on them is 005. And he's playing a sheepskin bag, a full set of easy drum reeds, and an easy drum reed in the chanter. Most of you will know his dad is Tom Johnstone, Tucker Johnstone, the drummer, who was a drummer in B.Cal, which went on to become Scottish Power. Prior to that, he played as a drummer in Edinburgh Police. You might not know that his mum was Anne Sinclair, who was the first woman to ever win the silver medal. She was a great player as well. So he got his piping from his mum and his good looks, I'm sure, as well. And he still goes to Ronnie McShannon for lessons now. So here he is, Finlay Johnstone. I'm told to say that HNC has been launched up in the auditorium.